तो रियल मैड्रिड वर्सेस मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड बिटवीन द मैच, तो दिस मैच प्लेइंग फ्रॉम फीफा 23 गेम प्ले मैच। Huge crowd, nice. It's a nice pass.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Vinicius Junior starts with Rodrigo out wide and the main goal scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema.
What again? That's cool.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. Casemiro plays alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial.
Such a nice and fantastic goal now, Bruno Fernandes for Manchester United. So Manchester United lead now 1-0.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now?
Oh, nice chance now, Real Madrid.
Found the pocket of space. Carvajal. Here's Modric.
Wow, what a nice shot and great goal. Of course, now 1-1. What a nice pass, great shot and great goal.
You have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated.
4-0, 1-1.
Promising. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
He's driven in the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, threat over for now. Can they hit on the break?
No os olvidéis que aprovechemos de nuestra promoción de dos perritos calientes.
Here's Martial now. Dos perritos calientes. Well, that's a well-timed pass. The crossbar got in the way. And a goal!
What a nice shot. Now Rashford this time. Second goal today, Manchester United. Very, very nice shot and great goal.
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Modric is with Vinicius Junior. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Good visualization and execution. Karim Benzema. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. But timely defending when it mattered.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show
them. Finish here, Stewart. Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. And that is that half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, he has plenty of battle scars, and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot.
And the ball moving again, advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. And plenty of room in the wide area. Determined defending. Rodrigo. Pretty good for the counter-attack, and they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. What can they do from here? And United will get the throw-in. Rashford.
Another excellent goal now, Martial. Manchester United third goal today against Real Madrid. Such a great shot and great goal.
Well, here you can see the delivery from Rashford, absolutely spot on. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at the near post like that.
An hour remaining. Modric. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Vinicius. Excellent defending. Benzema. Cross it in here. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
And possession given away. A quarter of an hour remaining here. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Martial! Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
It's a change for Manchester United. He's driven in the corner. And the problem not completely solved. And problem solved for now. Casemiro. Oh, surely! And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really light, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Shaw. on the Casemiro. Sancho now. Dalot. Bruno Fernandes! Not out of the woods yet. And a time for cool heads. Stoppage time coming up. Rashford. Oh, a vital interception. And the referee.
Such a great Manchester United win 3-1 against Real Madrid.
I wonder what you made of this.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
And a highly significant role played by Bruno Fernandes. Sensational performance on all levels. Stuart, interested to know what you made of his production.
Well, I'm not concerned about him missing a few chances. The main thing is he kept on getting into the right areas, and he scored a very